Another unveiling to tell you about at the Consumer Electronics Show as well. Ehang, which supplied these pictures, has introduced a drone that carries a single passenger to a pre-programmed destination. So all the passenger has to do is to push buttons to take off and then to land. The batteries, we're told, last up to 23 minutes, good enough for only short destinations, but Ehang still needs approval from the FAA. Wow, a drone that carries a human. That's big.